Hey, don't adjust the channel. You rocking with your boy Blade. Ain't no telling what we're gonna get into today. It's gonna be action-packed. I want you to like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you get the freshest, the hottest, the newest videos. This channel is all about inspiration. It's all about positivity, good energy. But we definitely gonna have fun. We're gonna work hard. We're gonna think smart. But we're gonna have fun more than anything on this channel. But I want y'all to let all your friends know, even your baby mama. Like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can get the freshest, hottest new videos as soon as they drop. All right, so I got another surprise for all y'all subscribers. I'm hoping that y'all tuning in. I'm seeing that a lot of y'all not subscribed to the channel. So I got a surprise for y'all. Been bringing another car. This was one of my favorite cars when I was growing up when they first came out. Now I got an opportunity to work on one. And I ain't gonna tell y'all what it is. I'm finna pull it in so y'all can see.
Truth be told, I ain't too intimate. Women steady want me, but I really ain't that into it. I just wanna touch her, maybe go and get a little bit. Bottom when I'm docking shit. Young and stone cold, what I'm brewing got me popping shit. Pain still lingering, papers just withering.
So as you can see, Nissan 350Z. I want to say this is probably like an 05, 06. We got a few little things we got to do to it. Got to hit that hood. That hood is looking disgusting. That bad little bubble up. You know, the summers out here in Texas are pretty harsh on your clear. I'm just looking at the whole deck lid. The back don't like it's... The back is not peeling. The clear is not peeling, so that let me know that this front already probably been worked on multiple times. This bumper, we finna replace this fender on here. So yeah. So I'm about to prep the fender for this Nissan 350Z. And I'm going to prep it with a red Scotch-Brite. And I'm going ahead and I'm going to start getting this ready. I'm going to scuff it all up. I'm going to unbox it, scuff it all up, and then break down the car. So the first order of business is get all my supplies together, what I'm going to need, and to pop the hood on the car. So in this car, the hood is right here. That. I know y'all know how to open up the hood of a car, but that's the first thing you gotta do. I like to keep everything kind of arm-reach distance for this job. I'm gonna need a DA. What's that? I don't even know what it is. 4-inch, I believe. 6-inch, I don't remember. Just standard DA. I got one of these. What is this? A ratchet? Wrench it. Whatever it is, you're gonna need one of these 10 millimeter deep socket, preferably. Use the standard 10. Flathead, I got the little stubby because you're gonna have to pop the caps. And I got this, but I got different options. We're gonna give it a try. You know, these ain't no expensive tools. Everything that you see right here came from Harbor Freight, and this came from Home Depot.
got 180 paper and some 320. So I'm finna sand this down, tap this down, glaze putty, remove whatever's left on this card and bolt it, because you can see it's already there right here. And this fender has been, you can tell that it's been rusty for, it's been exposed to elements for a while as surface rust. So I'm just reading the history of the car, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have to remove this. At least the front part, the front half is gonna have to come back. At least pop down where it'll hang, because he's not trying to fix anything but just the fender on this car. Yeah. Yeah, this car hasn't been taken care of that well. It's missing As you can see, I'm starting to remove the fender and taking everything loose, bagging and tagging as usual. And I'm just going to give y'all a little look around the shop, let y'all see some cool stuff that we got going on, some custom builds that we're doing. And, you know, we just staying busy.
Exaggeration, truth be told, I ain't too intimate. Women say they want me, but I really ain't that into it. I just wanna touch them, maybe go and get a little bit. Truth be told, I ain't too intimate. Women say they want me, but I really ain't that into it. I just wanna touch them, maybe go and get a little bit. Truth be told, I ain't too intimate. Women say they want me, but I really ain't that into it. I just wanna touch them, maybe go and get a little bit. Truth be told, I ain't too intimate. Women say they want me, but I really ain't that into it. I just wanna touch them, maybe go and get a little bit. When I'm talking shit, young and stone cold, what I'm brewing got me popping shit. Pain still lingering, papers just withering. Where I wind up is just a whisper in the fucking wind. Looking at these artists, past legends that then came and went. Probably missed the number of the women that I came up in. Little exaggeration, truth be told, I ain't too intimate. Women say they want me, but I really ain't that into it. I just wanna touch them, maybe go and get a little bit.
shit. Young and stone cold, what I'm brewing got me popping shit. Pain still lingering, papers just withering. Where I wind up is just a whisper in the fucking wind. Looking at these artists, past legends that then came and went. Probably missed the number of the women that I came up in. Little exaggeration, truth be told, I ain't too intimate. Women say they want me, but I really ain't that into it. I just wanna touch them, maybe go and get a little.
And that's how it's done. Yes, sir. I'm gonna go ahead and shut it down for the day and let y'all see how it's gonna end. And then I'm finna go ahead and zoom out on Mr. Topper County. Like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can get the freshest, hottest new videos as soon as they drop.